Hi, welcome to Nagesh Biology online classes. Those who have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe, like and share to your friends. Now it is part 2, science of plants. Very short answer questions are 2 marks. I am going to stress the main key point which you have to write in the exam. The first, the 9th question, name the branches of botany which deals with chlorophyllous autotrophic thallophytes and non-chlorophyllous heterotrophic thallophytes. They are asking that branch, the particular branch. So here, chlorophyllous autotrophic thallophytes, that is the phycology. Phycology, it is a branch that describes about the chlorophyllous autotrophic thallophytes. The phycology deals about algae. Next, mycology, it deals about non-chlorophyllous heterotrophic thallophytes. The mycology, it describes about fungi. Next, what are the groups of plants that live as symbionts in lichen? Name the study of lichens. The lichen that is formed association of algae and fungi. So the whenever one single alga and one single fungus, they combine and live together as one individual, one organism, that is called lichen. The branch of botany that describes about that lichen is called lichenology. 11th question, which group of plants is called vascular cryptogams? Name the branch of botany which deals with them. Vascular cryptogams. Cryptogams are non-flowering plants. The non-flowering plant which consists vascular tissues. Pteridophytes. Pteridophytes, they have vascular tissues. They do not produce flowers. That's why they are called vascular cryptogams. The branch of botany that describes about pteridophytes, that is called pteridology. It is a branch that describes about pteridophyte plants. Next, 12th question, which group of plants is called amphibians of the plant kingdom? Name the branch of botany which deals with them. Amphibians of the plant kingdom, the well-known plants, bryophytes. Bryophytes are called amphibians of the plant kingdom. The branch of botany that describes about bryophyte plants, that is called bryology. It is a branch of botany that describes about various different types of bryophytes like liverworts, hornworts and mosses. Now for 2 mark questions or very short answer question in IB exam, you have to write the particular point. Whatever point I have written on the board, compulsory you have to write those particular points, key points to get full mark.